Justin Bentley has been in touch to ask us how to convert the plastic Contemptor Dreadnought to receive resin Forge World weapon arms. Now, doing this conversion is actually really easy, but what you need to do it is first of all build the main part of your Dreadnought. And you can see I've done that just here, and I've glued it on with the assault cannon arm. But what we're going to do is replace the power fist down here with a vulcanite culverin, and of course you need the actual weapon for this, but also you need the little elbow joint as well. Now what we're going to do is remove the power fist from the shoulder first of all, and we're going to cut in a very specific area. What we're going to do, if I just use my file here to show you, is cut just above this curved bit just here, but beneath this collar that's going around here. So we're going to kind of cut actually in there. Now it's quite a tricky area to cut in one go, so what we need to do is start working away at it using the clippers. So what I'd like to do is cut a distance away to begin with, so I'm going to start around here and just chop through this arm. So it just takes one or two cuts like this until that comes away. And there we go. And then we can start slowly working down towards the actual area where we need to cut like this. So always a little bit at a time so you don't cause any damage to the actual shoulder piece itself. Once you remove the power fist, you just need to file it smooth underneath there, and then you're ready to move on to the elbow joint. And for this, we need to do something very similar. We just need to remove a little bit of resin on the top of it there just to make it fit a little bit higher up. So what we need to do is look for the curve that we've got on top of there. And using the clippers, I'm just going to start clipping around at that angle there so it's flat with it. And then I'm just going to use some files just to smooth it down flat on top. With that top now smoothed down, we're ready to check the fit before we glue it together. And you just want to make sure it all fits flush and it'll go on like that. Now, when you're gluing this together, use super glue and also double check before you glue it on to make sure that this little elbow joint is the correct way around. This curvature here that protrudes from the side, you want to have that facing away from the body of the Dreadnought so it goes on this way round. With that elbow joint now glued onto the shoulder, you're then ready to attach the weapon onto this joint. Once again, using super glue. And finally, we can now glue on the completed arm assembly onto the body using plastic glue. And there we are, the conversion is complete. Super easy to do and opens up loads of weapon options now for your plastic dreadnoughts. So Justin, I really hope this answered your question and it helps you out when you're building your Space Marine Legion, and we'll see you all again very soon.